The EV3 color sensor can be used to detect colors when set into the color mode. In this case, it can detect 8 different colors from black, blue, green, yellow, red, white, and brown, as well as this no color state. And here you can see the corresponding numbers that represent each color. In addition to the color mode, there is also the ability to set it into an ambient light mode or a reflected light mode. Ambient light is when the sensor itself is just detecting the environment. So for instance, detecting the amount of light that's in the room. Versus reflected is actually detecting the color of a surface. The reflected light mode can actually be used to calculate distance, although this is traditionally done using an ultrasonic sensor. But when the color sensor is far away, it will measure one reflected light value compared to when it's much closer, a second value. To give a sense of scale, this is typically in the 15 to 50 millimeter range. And you'll have to calibrate it carefully to understand what those values mean in terms of interpreting distance. If we look at the hardware here a little bit closer, you'll notice that there's two main parts to the color sensor. At the top, there's a larger photoresistor. That is actually the electronics measuring the amount of light coming in, as well as right below that, an LED, a light emitting diode. You'll also see that the photoresistor has a secondary piece of plastic around it. If I draw this from the side with the LED here and the photoresistor next to it, that piece of plastic protects the photoresistor from receiving the LED light directly, forcing it to have to go out and bounce off a surface so the photoresistor properly reads the value.